Okay, students, today I'm going to show you how you have to make your psychology practical file for class 12. First and foremost, you are going to take a ring binder file like this one. See, this is a ring binder file. So buy this one, black in color. On the side, you will put psychology practical file, your name, class and section. Okay. Now on the first page, on a black A4 sheet, you will write psychology practicals. This will be printed on a piece of paper and pasted. Your name, class and section below here on a white piece there. Then the template for certificate you've already been given. You will make the certificate, take a printout and paste it here. Then acknowledgement, you again have it with you. You will put your name in the end. Then introduction to psychological testing. Then you will write the introduction to psychological testing. The material again has been already given to you. The headings will be written in black color. Rest of the material you will write in blue color. And let me show you the sheets also. You're going to use these kind of rule sheets. These are easily available in the market. These are practical file sheets. You're going to use these. Wherever you need to draw a diagram or maybe a table, there you are going to use a plain drawing sheet, which is again available in the market like this. You write the entire introduction to psychological testing here like this. And once you're done with that, the next section of your file starts, that is the actual practicals. So practicals heading comes in, then it is followed by index. After index, the first practical. For the practical, you will make a flag like this and you will put it on the corner of the sheet. The practical, the first one is Raven Standard Progressive Matrices. You know that, you've already done it. You will write the theory, introduction, conduction, how you've conducted it. Now, the answer sheet of your subject will be put in an envelope like this and it will be pasted on a plain sheet. The introspection report, this time since you're doing it online, you would have it typed. You will take a printout of that and you will paste it here. The tables have to be made again on the plain sheets. The scores have to be shown, raw scores and then the percentile scores. So that brings us to the end of the first practical. The second practical, again, you will put an index there. The headings in black, written part in blue. Introspection report, typed and pasted. The answer sheet of your client, of your subject here in an envelope. Tables on plain sheets. That's it. Right? I hope this clears how the file is to be made. Thank you.